So I want to recommend a book first to everyone here. It's called Explaining Postmodernism, and it's by a gentleman named Stephen Hicks. And you need to understand postmodernism because that's what you're up against. And you're up against it far more than you know or think. And it's a much more well-developed and pervasive, pernicious, nihilistic, intellectually attractive doctrine than...